External transfers are used when a destination or origin license is not on metric yet. And there are a few states that utilize this pretty extensively. First, California used external transfers for about a year and a half for the entire supply chain. And it was a mess, and there's still things that we are trying to clean up today because of the duplicate ghost weight that was created from external transfers. As a cultivator with external transfers, if I am on metric and I am a cultivator and I am transferring to a distributor or to a retailer, and that distributor or that retailer is not on metric, this would be an outgoing external transfer to the destination license that is not on metric. Now, the inverse of that is there is also a incoming external transfer. So if I am a retailer and that cultivator is not on metric yet, then I will utilize a incoming external transfer as a retailer that is on metric. So California used incoming and outgoing external transfers, which got extremely messy. However, some of the new states that are coming online, such as Michigan, they utilized incoming external transfers for their caregiver market. Maine, I am projecting, will be doing the same thing. I feel that they will be treating incoming external transfers just like Michigan did with their robust caregiver market back in the day. Oregon also utilizes external transfers for their caregiver market to bring in cannabis and manufacture it in Oregon. They give it back to their patients. And then Oklahoma, because Oklahoma has previous historical inventory that was not tracked, so similar to California, I have a hunch that Oklahoma may also be utilizing incoming and outgoing external transfers, which if that is the case, if they are utilizing both incoming and outgoing external transfers through the entire supply chain while they are trying to migrate all of those thousands of licenses onto metric, it is going to get messy, and it will get messy quick. But thankfully, we know what to look out for with those external transfers and those really common mistakes that do occur with external transfers.